All right, today is 5/24/24, and the new alternator in the 2014 QX60 has charging. It's charging. When it first charged up, it was like 14.6. Now it's going to 14.4 and dropping because the battery is getting more full. And our Infiniti is a base model, non-hybrid, just regular gas. And our mileage is 147,846. And today we're also changing the cabin filter. And the cabin filter is 4068. There's the new one. Old one's gonna come in soon. New one's gonna come in soon. And then the car, old alternator sitting over here. Model R110456A from O'Reilly just came in with lifetime warranty. And the old one is right there. This one's from Nissan. You can see the word Nissan right there. That's the OEM one. We also put a new serpentine belt. And the serpentine belt is the one without the A because it's 45 millimeter. If you get the A version, it is 44 millimeter. There it is. It's K070407 without the A. And I think we are good. And the only thing I need to do next, last, is to fill up the coolant. I bought some Nissan Infiniti coolant, O'Reilly's Infiniti, that's blue, I believe. And we need to top off the coolant. And then we'll be super good. Okay? So, new battery from Costco, group size 35, cold cranking up 640. And then the old one that came out is a Duralast. It is an AGM battery and it is 650 cold cranking amps, and that's the battery that came out. It didn't hold the charge very well. When the alternator died, it was just like one night wake up and could barely run the car. And we are done. Shut the motor down.